These cruel and sad photos will show how donkeys lead their lives. Donkeys are not known for being the most lovable of animals. In fact, they're actually considered to be quite stubborn and not much for good other than being pack animals. Some even provide rides around the Grand Canyon to tourists who want to get a closer look. Even so, that doesn't mean that these working animals shouldn't be regarded as anything more. Across the world, there are millions of donkeys who work in thankless jobs, carrying heavy loads of water, food, and other goods on their backs. They also ferret people as well, and pull heavy wagons of various goods behind them. Because of their dexterity, they can travel across some of the most difficult terrain, and they do it all without a shred of gratitude from the people that use them. Many donkeys are sent into underground mines to carry out coal and other minerals, but they don't get the benefits of special breathing apparatuses and coverings to keep the dust from getting into their skin and their lungs. This can result in animals that become very sick, and sick donkeys aren't good to anyone. But instead of enjoying the benefits of retirement, they're put down and replaced with younger animals to start the process all over again. With the lives of so many animals at stake, veterinarians have started providing care to these unfortunate animals in order to better improve their lives and help them to live longer. It can be difficult to treat all of these animals, especially with the rising numbers in the use of donkeys, but it's better than no help at all. Perhaps one day, these animals can be freed to live out better lives in greener pastures. Please share this post with your friends, and let's help free these poor animals together.